Okay, so for this one, you're given the force, and you're asked to find the mass. And we're going to do that with the tension formula again.